You wish to see me, Captain? I've made a decision about species 8472. I'm going to return it to fluidic space. In order to do that, I need you to open a quantum singularity.
I don't believe that is a prudent course of action.
I realize it may be difficult for you to help save this creature's life. But part of becoming human is learning to have compassion for those who are suffering, even when they're your bitter enemies.
Why?
I remember when I was a lieutenant. It was during a Cardassian border conflict. My away team was cut off while we were defending a Federation outpost. We'd been exchanging phaser fire with a group of Cardassians for about 3 days. A stalemate. One night, during a break in the fighting, we could hear this low, moaning sound coming from somewhere in the brush. We knew that none of our people were out there, so it had to be a wounded Cardassian. You have to understand, we've been killing each other for weeks on this planet. It was brutal. But our commanding officer decided that we couldn't just sit there and listen to that poor man suffer. So he ordered me and an ensign to crawl out there and bring that Cardassian back to our camp. I thought he was crazy. He was risking our lives for someone who would have shot us without hesitation. But we did it. And the Cardassian lived. 3 days later, we secured the outpost. It was a major victory. We were all decorated by Starfleet Command. But in retrospect, the thing I'm most proud of was the night we saved that man's life.
Explain.
A single act of compassion can put you in touch with your own humanity.
You are trying to justify your present decision.
No. I'm trying to help you see this as an opportunity to grow. I know you don't want to do it, Seven. But I'm telling you as your captain and as your friend, you won't regret it.
No. Your decision is tactically unsound. We will be surrounded by Hirogen ships in approximately 2 hours. If we do not surrender the creature, they will destroy us. A lesson in compassion will do me little good if I am dead.
It is wrong to sacrifice another being to save our own lives.
I have observed that you have been willing to sacrifice your own life to save the lives of your crew.
Yes, but that's different. That was my choice. This creature does not have a choice.
It invaded our ship. Put our lives at risk to save its own. In my view, it has already forfeited its freedom.
I'm giving you an order. Report to Deflector Control and begin working on creating a singularity.
I will not comply. I have agreed to remain on Voyager. I have agreed to function as a member of your crew. But I will not be a willing participant in my own destruction or the destruction of this ship.
Objection noted. We'll do this without you.
You will fail.
And you have just crossed the line. End of debate. Report to the cargo bay and remain there until this is over. Is that understood?